sensory story time, voting, and margaritas. Tune in for details in this week's Plano on the Go. Hi Plano, it's Shauna Haley, here with highlights for the week of April 29th through May 5th. Join other families on Wednesday, May 1st at Davis Library for sensory story time. This interactive, inclusive story time is ideal for children with special needs like autism spectrum disorders, sensory integration challenges, or short attention spans. Visit the children's desk at Davis Library or email sensorystorytime@plano.gov for more info. Kevin Russell and the Shiny Soul Sisters Trio take the stage May 2nd at the Courtyard Texas Music Series. This Shiny Rib show is part country soul, part swamp funk, and all down-home house party fun. Make sure to get to the polls for Election Day on Saturday, May 4th. Voting locations are open 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Visit plano.gov/elections for more details. Join us on Saturday, May 4th for the 16th year of Plano Asia Fest, held in downtown Plano's Haggard Park. Asia Fest showcases the rich cultures of Asia with numerous cultural demonstrations, performances, and vendors. This free event is a fun time for your entire family. Don't miss Plano's first ever Salt the Rim Festival in downtown Plano on Sunday, May 5th. Taste and dance your way through Cinco de Mayo. Enjoy salsa dancing lessons, a mariachi band, and flamenco dancers at this free, family-friendly event. Or participate in the margarita tasting for just $30, and you decide which downtown Plano bar makes the best margarita. Tune in next week for another edition of Plano on the Go.